Begin to get into his presence. Just begin to press in. God is doing something in this house. Friend, don't step outside. Don't leave this place. Don't leave this place spiritually. Press in Jesus' name. In your soul this morning. He's trying to wake something up. He's trying to wake something up in this house. Some of you are about to shed skin. Some of you are about to get wrecked in the Spirit of God in a way that you've not been wrecked before. Look, it's another thing to do church things. And his church is the ecclesia. His church is the called out ones which come together and divinely through the authority of God begin to call things into existence in this world and begin to tear down strongholds that exalt themselves against the knowledge of God. like I can hear David say, is there not a cause? Who is this uncircumcised Philistine that he would defy the armies of the living God? Is there not a cause? Is there not a reason? God is birthing a sound and he's birthing a rhythm. Every army that goes to battle has a cadence by which they march.
God, we invite you, Holy Spirit, to come and shake it right now. Shake all that we've stood on, all that we've relied on, that was not of you, of God. Rebuild the walls. Rebuild the foundations in our lives. Let them be solid. Let them be built on your word, God. Let them be built on a move of your spirit, God. Shake us today, God. Shake us today, God. Shake us to our foundations today, God.
Heal.
everything that can be shaken. Shake 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 everything that can be shaken. Release the sound. Shake everything that can be shaken. Shake, sing it now. Shake everything that can be shaken. 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 Shake everything.
For every religious tendency that refuses to die. For every wall that is broken. It feels tough to keep the people out. For every false idol that stands in this city. For every sacred cow. For everything that isn't God. We say,
shake everything that can be shaken. 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 Shake everything that can be shaken.
Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Wake up, 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 wake up.
Everything that can be shaken. Shake 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 everything.
We're going to go back to that in just a second.
As they began to sing that, I began to decree it out. And I heard the enemy come in and say, there are many that are afraid to say, shake everything that can be shaken. Because what I heard is I heard the voice of the enemy say, if you allow everything to be shaken, I will destroy you and your family. And the wall of protection that surrounds you is coming down. And immediately fear tried to enter in. And the Lord said, that's a lie in the name of Jesus. And he said, I am not destroying your family. He said, I have a hedge of protection around about you and your family. But the enemy is trying to bring intimidation and fear in your life, to try to keep you from entering into possessing your land, from possessing your promises. So we declare in the name of Jesus, we will not come into agreement with the spirit of fear. We will not come into agreement that the enemy is going to bring destruction. But we prophesy in the name of Jesus that everything that is not of God, including the lie of the